Do you have $50,000 saved that could float you in the event of a tragic incident happening in your life? In the event that something should happen to you, to someone in your family, do you have the money to support yourself and your family if you're not able to work? So when I think about this, I think about a number of different situations, not only that's happened to me in my life personally, but also to other people who I know. As a real estate agent, our bread and butter is selling properties. And that's it, especially when we work at traditional brokerages. If we happen to break our leg, if we happen to get an illness and we can't work for 6 months, do you have $50,000 that could pay your mortgage, pay your bills, help you still continue to live the life that you live today? Do you have an influx of income that comes in every month should something happen to you? Should something happen to your spouse? So see, a lot of times we think like, well, I'm married, so if something happens to me, my husband or my wife will take care of it. Well, guess what? Wonder if something happens to your person who's supposed to take care of it, should something happen to you? You have to be able to continue to take care of yourself, your family, pay your mortgage. And $50,000, that's pretty much what it would take you to survive for 6 months if you live here in the state of California. So when I think about a brokerage like eXp, I think about the opportunity that I have to put money aside, the opportunity that I have to put money into stocks, the opportunities that I have to not only set myself up, but set my family up in the event of something happening. So if you've been thinking about, what do I do if I want to retire, if I want to stop selling real estate, or what do I do in the event of something happening to me? Really take a look at the brokerage and the model that you are currently in. Are they going to take care of you, or are they going to walk around the office and say, have you heard about what happened to her? Have you heard about what happened to him? Don't be that person. Be in a position to take care of yourself and your family should something happen to you.